guys, welcome back. So this week's film is a documentary by Ken Burns titled The Civil War. And this first episode, it's called The Cause, and it's what we're gonna be discussing this week. So for the element of myth, Moses is mentioned in this film. That was Harriet Tubman's nickname. And she was a slave that managed to escape, but she felt that her freedom was empty if she couldn't share with the people she loved. So she went back and rescued her family and friends. And her nickname is an analogy for the biblical story of Moses, who attempted to lead the Jews to the promised land and to free them from slavery. So another element of myth that was mentioned in the film is the golden trumpet. And in myth, the golden trumpets symbolize power. The story says that once upon a time, the women of a tribe owned the sacred golden trumpets, and they played them so much that they obtained and gained power over their husbands. So this trumpet symbolized power. Wendell Phillips was also called the golden trumpets of abolition because of the power that he had when speaking and making people understand and see the injustice of slavery. So another element of myth is the whole idea of the Union. And this idea is related to myth. And Abraham Lincoln wanted the country to be united, like in myth, as in a spiritual union with the divine. So another element we see is the national identity. And like in many myths, the whole idea and the whole point is to explain the world and the interactions between people. And the stories of the Civil War explain and define who we are. They are a crossroad of our beings and explain the value of human freedom. So among the many themes that were seen in this documentary, slavery is one of the most important ones. And like the narrator said, for a slave, it is all night, and it's always night forever. And we saw in this documentary the conditions in which the slaves were living and the diseases that were killing them every single day. And we could see how they were treated like dogs. So we could see the injustice and the consequences of slavery. So poetry is another theme in this film. And the poetic tone that was maintained throughout the movie helps the viewer imagine the environment in which the Americans were living throughout the Civil War. So I think this poetic tone and the quotes and the way that people were talking helps the viewer understand what was going on in that period. So for the elements of ritual, I think that the ritualistic element of marriage is seen in this movie. Even though the slave marriage had no legal status, they still performed this ceremony from themselves. So another element of ritual is the creation of a culture. And even though slaves were treated horrible and they were living in a horrible environment, they still created their own culture and they still fought for their freedom. So this is a ritualistic element, the creation of a culture and an identity. So for the element of filmmaking, if we compare this documentary to the one that we saw a couple weeks before, we can say that this documentary emphasizes more on the use of pictures. And this helps the viewer pay more attention to details. Also, the music played an important role in supporting the poetic tone throughout the whole documentary. So overall, I really enjoyed this documentary. I think it was very educational and it helped me understand a little bit more about our history and our culture. So I think this was the main point and the main message. So this is it for this video. Thank you so much for watching, and until next time, bye bye.